Hi, welcome to Flyboy episode 40, and I'm just walking up Ryston again, and it's, to be honest, I've left it a bit late. It's already 10 past 10, because I just stopped off at Afton, because the wind was actually northwest this morning, but very, very light, and Will had been to St Catherine's, and he's now said it's southwest at St Catherine's. And although there was a gentle northerly at Afton, it really felt like there wasn't enough. It felt like it was gonna sea breeze any minute, which I think it has. So I decided to walk down. I didn't even get to the top because I want to anticipate that sea breeze, which I think has already come in. So I kind of feel I've left it a bit late. I just hope it's not going to be too strong by the time I get there, because it is forecast to pick up. So yeah, we'll see. I think what I should have done is gone to Afton much earlier and got there before the wind dropped, but to be honest it was a tricky one because there wasn't much wind at all. So anyway, let's see what it's like on the top. Right, well, I'm on takeoff already. It's already breezy. I've got Jim Cooper, Will and Kevin over there, but it's just come in, but it's already quite breezy, so I need to get in the air as soon as possible. As you can see, some good clouds, but the concern is how long are they going to last. So I'll see you in the air. Thank you. Well, that wasn't so clever. Straight down to the bottom field, and I've wasted valuable time now. Just took off too early. I just thought I'd be able to stay up, and it was very, very sketchy and scratchy. And as you can see, I didn't do too well. So a bit annoyed with myself for doing that. Could have just waited a bit longer, because I did notice the wind had dropped a bit, and it felt, when I took off, it felt very westerly. So never mind, let's get back up the top. Right on, unfortunately I've got back up to the halfway up the hill and everyone's landing because it's clearly got quite windy here. And there's no sun, the sun is completely gone, which is the forecast was saying it was going to do that. So no, what a shame. I feel like it's all over and it's only 11:15. I don't think there's a lot of point in going back up. It's very windy. So that was it, a top to bottom. What a shame, could have been a potentially good cross country day. I don't think there's going to be a lot of point in trying again. So never mind, you see, sometimes it happens, but I think the lesson there was to not go too soon. Just, you know, take your time. Don't rush off the hill until you're pretty sure you can at least get some lift. But never mind. Oh, a bit disappointing. But I hope you enjoyed the video. I'll make my way back to the van, I think.